Ever wonder if hunting for a special bus is a mission, or exploring through joyride buses will take us to and discover some of the places that such interesting route goes? Let's discover through our public buses in Singapore. On today's episode of Discovery Buses in Singapore, we'll be discovering two unpopular bus routes in Singapore. Why unpopular? That's because we rarely heard of this bus service before. Or worse, this bus service exists? However, there are fun facts about these two bus services that we are going to mention. So, let's get straight ahead! These two unpopular bus services were located in Kim Chuan region. First, Service 140. Service 140 were introduced under Bus Service Enhancement Program, or BSEP, back in 2014 to serve residents of St. George. Did you know that this bus service is an add of a feeder service of the area? This bus route serves more than 3 public services in Singapore. Therefore, this bus service consists of a huge loop service because it is to serve residents of St. George. So, it is a direct commute between Boon Keng, Kallang, and St. George. Next, Service 150. Service 150 was introduced under Bus Service Enhancement Program, or BSEP, back in 2016 as part of a route amendment of Service 76. This route is focusing on Telok Kurau area as it was previously being served by Service 15 between Eunos vice versa. Although the short route does not attract its demand, it is still a greater access for those who are heading to Eunos MRT from these key places along the route. So, what are other bus services that would you want to know more about? Leave your comment down below. Thank you for watching this week's episode of Discovery Buses in Singapore. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.